What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix having bad streaming quality for Discord on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. A bad Discord streaming quality is usually caused by an unreliable network connection, wrong Discord settings, or by other apps running on your system. First, open the Discord application. Navigate to your user settings by clicking on the gear icon on the bottom left. In the voice and video section, scroll down to the advanced settings and disable the Open H.264 video codec option. This will disable hardware acceleration, which will in turn not utilize your graphics processor to stream on Discord, but rather your CPU. This can fix bottlenecks on your graphics card while streaming and playing a game at the same time. For some, leaving this option enabled can be better. This will depend on your GPU and CPU utilization when streaming. When this is done, head over to the advanced section of your app settings. Here, disable the hardware acceleration option as well. Next, go to the Discord server and channel where you would like to share your screen. You will have more options available if you're a Discord Nitro subscriber, such as changing the frame rate and unlocking more resolutions. Set the stream quality option to better text readability and start a test stream to see if you have a fluctuating streaming quality. If you feel like the stream quality changes, then open up your browser of choice and head over to speedtest.net. This site allows you to test your average app and download speed to the closest server, giving you a rough idea about your network speeds and if you have a reliable network connection. When this is done, open up your Task Manager by searching for it in your Start menu search. In the Processes section, and all network and resource-intensive processes that you don't need when streaming via Discord. This includes Steam, Adobe applications, or even your browser if you're on Twitch, for example. To get the most out of your network connection, it's suggested to use an Ethernet cable to get a more reliable connection. Lastly, make sure that your Windows version is up to date. Open up your Windows settings. In the Windows Update section, click on Check for Updates and restart your PC after downloading the latest Windows update. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.